there is a strategy, either, and that's the two main strains of it, either you take up the appearance of something to frighten your enemies away, like butterflies do, having giant eyes on the wings, anything like that. So, or you look like something harmless, like a leaf or a flower, to get prey. Now imagine that we all do mimicry, that we've learned to do mimicry a million years ago. So if we are meant to frighten away something, we were very successful, because that something is extinct.